I failed the first quarter of a class in middle school, so I made a fake report card. I did this every quarter that year. I forgot that they mail home the end-of-year cards, and my mom got it before I could intercept with my fake. She was pissed at the school for their error. The teacher also retired that year and had already thrown out his records, so they had to take my mother's proof, the fake ones I made throughout the year, and correct the mistake. I've never told her the truth.